Check out the RESPECT. Yeah, there you see Undertaker and Kane arriving earlier today.
Well, they're giving them a wide berth. When these two walk through a crowd, it's like Charlton Heston parting the Red Sea, Shane.
You mean the president of the NRA was... You hear me?
Undertaker and Kane, you heard the warning from Stone Cold Steve Austin, and usually Stone Cold is a man of his word.
You know, Austin, you spew so much venom, I believe it's starting to infect your own mind. Who are you to warn us about anything? Son, you better take a long, hard look at what's standing in front of you. Yes, we made a business deal with Vince McMahon, and I don't really care how you feel about it. The fact of the matter is due to that business deal, we get our opportunity. Our opportunity at what? The World Wrestling Federation title. And one of us will take it, and there's nothing that you can do about it. And tonight, you should spend a lot less time running your mouth and getting your final arrangements in order, because if you show up in that ring by yourself, there's going to be a funeral.
Yeah, well, still to come, Stone Cold Steve Austin and possibly a volunteer. Will someone volunteer to take on Taker and Kane?